Roblox is the best and worst game I've ever played in my entire life. In fact, it's one of the only games I've played in my entire life. Ever since I was 10 years old, I remember the day I went from a Minecraft kid to a Roblox kid, and I haven't looked back since. So why does it all fucking suck now? I mean, Roblox, no offense, but the amount of disappointing updates you guys have made over the years have just been so annoying. If you're like me, you probably also feel like you have just had it with Roblox. I mean, I guess the Roblox Classic event wasn't that bad, and I guess Roblox adding the ability to deactivate your account was pretty nice. And, Yeah, but when you guys removed the user ads, though, now that's gotta be one of the worst updates of all time. But, I guess I never even clicked on them anyway. And the scam ads were pretty annoying, so I guess it's nicer now. Oh my god, and I also like the fact that there's a lot more cooler games showing up on the front page now. But I also hate the fact that the shit ones are there also. But you know, I still love the fact that Roblox is still-
But I hate the fact that Roblox is always trying to bring it back.
And then at the same time, they always
I guess they do make mistakes, but at the end of the day, they're just trying to help. So I guess it's full of hate. I really hate it!
Whoa. Oh, that's not good.
What the fuck just happened?
I think we just got divided. But you know, that's okay, because we can still fix this, okay? We just need to finish our video first.
Oh, fuck this!
Hey, where do you think you're going?
I'm getting out of here!
You can't just leave, we have a video to do!
Fuck the video, I don't give a shit!
Wow,
yep.
Okay,
I fucking said it, bitch. I said it.
Where are you gonna go anyway?
Anywhere but here is good enough. I don't wanna be in this cozy ass room with books I'll never read.
Hey, leave the room out of this, it's a great setup.
Well, you can stay here all you want. I'm out!
Wait, is he doing my outro?
Hey,
that's my car.
Go finish your stupid video.
Well, we can't just let him run off like that. He's gonna start hating on everyone he sees. But don't worry, I can catch up to him with my bike. I think.
Hey guys, welcome back to my newest video. Just wanted to say that this new Roblox update sucks like always. Like, I can't believe Roblox would even think about doing this shit.
If you like making videos so much, why don't you just come and finish the one we're doing?
Because I don't want your little happy attitude to interrupt my hate.
Well, that's no way to look at things. I mean, the people at Roblox do make mistakes sometimes. And that's because they care about us.
Or how about this? They make bad updates on purpose to make money.
Well, that's a nice theory, all right? I'll give you that. But still, being mad about it isn't gonna do you any good.
Oh my god, were you just talking about how the new Roblox update was bad?
I sure did, Wiener Man.
Wow, I gotta say, you're different, man. You're underrated.
But all he did was complain.
Man, very true. You can be the next Flamingo, you know?
Wow, just by swearing at random Roblox stuff? Fuck Roblox. Fuck the UGC. Fuck all the dramas and stuff.
Hey kiddo, I see you got some real talent there. You got potential to be a star. I can help you.
What?
Hell yeah! Where do I start?
Just sign this contract. We're gonna get you your own show.
My very own show?
That's right, kid. Just follow us and we'll make sure you get on stage tonight.
Huh. Well, I guess being an asshole does do you some good.
But you don't understand. These corporation people are gonna ruin your life.
Sorry, dude. I'm too busy getting in my limo. See you at the show, bitch.
This can't be happening.
My adult is getting their own show? What a legend.
I need to stop him before he gets on that stage.
I'll come with you.
No, but, dude, what?
I'll come along.
No, what? No, dude, you're not a part of this.
Oh.
Okay, fine, you can come.
Yay!
Is my favorite Roblox complainer ready?
I sure am. What's your name again?
That doesn't matter. What does matter is you going out there and absolutely blasting out how much you hate Roblox.
Oh yeah, I'm about to go all out this time. No holding back.
Good.
I think it's good.
Yeah!
But you're not allowed here.
What? Why not?
Well, it says here, we don't allow holly jolly Roblox players into the show. This is for angry OG Roblox players only.
Wow, I'm not even OG. I turned in 2021.
Wait, so let me get this straight. I can't watch the show just because I'm too happy.
We just can't have players like you interrupting the show. Now go on.
Ugh, this is so unfair.
What's so bad about a dude just complaining?
I know how my other self works. He's gonna say something so bad that it gets himself killed. But it's all okay because we can still fix this by just getting in there and stopping him in time. Now we just need to figure out how. Excuse me, mister? But can I have one of those big red visors?
Alright, that'll be 20 Robux, please.
What? How? Isn't it usually free?
I can pay for it.
Oh, wow, thanks, man.
You have to stop my goal from getting canceled.
Excuse me, asshole, but I am literally the host of the show for tonight. Now, let me the fuck in.
Oh, wow. Okay, sir. They're waiting for you backstage.
Thanks, bitch. And by the way, just to clarify, I don't really think you're a bitch.
Wow, they're all just waiting for me to be an asshole. It's what I always wanted.
You're gonna love it. And you're also gonna love doing it every night after this.
What do you mean every night after this?
Well, of course, you're gonna have to start doing this show every night. These people can't get enough of you.
Yo, what? Hold on, bro. I'm not trying to do this every single night. I got a life to live.
This is your life, Roblox Dude 993. Enjoy complaining.
I don't think so. We're not letting this game last any longer.
Yeah. Oh, what a pleasant surprise.
Stop the show. It's time to put an end to this.
Oh, well, I'm afraid I can't stop what has already started.
No. He's getting away. Somebody stop him.
I got this.
Oh, fuck.
Dude, please don't do this.
I don't want to do this anymore.
Oh, that's great. That's great. Okay, let's get out of here.
Help.
Get out of my way, you dirty junkie.
Dude, he's gonna kill him.
Hold on, I got this.
Over here.
No, complain about Roblox.
Okay. Roblox is not good?
Oh my god, he's so underrated.
He could be the next Flamingo.
And now, give it up for the underrated complainer.
Now, can anyone tell me what is the deal with Roblox recently? Like, wow! What a bad update, my right, ladies and gentlemen?
You know, now that I think about it, I should have been on that stage.
Wait for it.
And you know what else? I think that old Roblox is just so overrated. Like, it's not even that good, you know? You know?
Hey, who does this guy think he is?
Kill him!
Wait, what?
Holy shit, what the fuck was that?
That would have been you.
Well, I guess being a dick all the time is only gonna get you more dicks.
Yeah, but being too nice isn't all good either. Our friend would have been shot if you didn't kill that corporate dude. Now that's something I would never have the courage to do.
Maybe it's best to just have a balance between the two.
Exactly. I think that if we can't find anything fun on Roblox anymore, we could at least be the ones that make it fun again. Alright, now I can do the outro properly.